best friend.
I'd wager if we destroyed these unholy camps and the scrotus hordes, they'd treat us like kings around here.
Comes to the rescue.
Proportions!
is ruthless. Same as Chief, but older and meaner. He camps in a hulk laid out in the Great White. His clan were water people, pirates, slavers. They say he foretells the rising of the seas again.
What can he offer me?
Heavy plates of steel armor, grills, other life-saving defenses are his speciality. At a hefty cost, of course. There it is ahead! That gaseous cone.
Just another shipwreck.
Oh, don't be fooled. Where we see a wreck, his people see an ark. That'll save them for when the water returns. They protect what's theirs, tooth and nail.
Could forget that whimpering and the devious suckling face.
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got gas.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
Oh, he's no ordinary driver. This one, you sent to me by the angel combustion
herself. We parlay with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. I have nothing left. Please, this car needs healing. She does, and strengthening. Yes, and if you let us stay here and rebuild, then I offer to you these. Hands of a Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, me. Yes.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. I don't need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find you welding wire.
Well then.